Hi everybody, my name is Mrs. Vartanian and welcome to fourth grade. So this year, it's going to be a little bit different than all the other years. And I bet you're wondering, who's this teacher that's going to be sitting behind the computer, helping me learn? I bet you're wondering, who is Mrs. Vartanian? So I decided to create this video so you could get to know me a little bit better. You already know that I teach fourth grade, but did you know that this is my 12th year teaching? I love reading books, and this year we're going to be reading books galore. You always find me with a Starbucks cup in my hand. I love eating sushi. I really dislike steamed vegetables. I wanted to introduce you to somebody so special to me. I love her very much. This is my daughter, Emily. One of my favorite things to do is spend time with my family. We recently celebrated my daughter's first birthday. I know some of us might be feeling nervous or scared or excited, happy. I know I'm feeling a lot of different emotions about this new way of learning that we're about to embark on. But I want you to know a couple of things. I want you to know we're safe. We're going to be learning a lot of new things. We're going to have fun. And we're gonna get to know each other. And I promise you we're gonna get through this tough time together. Some days are gonna go smoothly, and some days are gonna be really tough. And on those really tough days, I need you to always remember to push through them. I need you to remember to be patient and to be kind with yourself, your family, your teacher, and everyone around you, because we're all in this together. And there you have it, a little bit about me. Mrs. Vartanian.